It's a face-off between Vega and Roque as the two are going head-to-head today to become the next mayor of West New York.
I feel phenomenal. Fantastic. I feel blessed. I'm happy. We're going to win. And today, America, West New York is going to be free. Thank you.
So what are your impressions of today? How are you feeling about the upcoming election?
Well, this election is great because the weather's perfect and the voters are turning out. I'm very confident that our team, Column C, is going to win and we're going to bring in all five commissioners. I feel good about it. I think the people of West New York understand that we've done a good job. We put the difficult financial problems of the town behind us. We move forward. Now we're actually hiring new police officers. Our services are better. So for the future, we're going to give a more good government to the people of West New York.
So you're just going to ride it out for the day, huh?
Enjoy walking and driving to all the polling places and thanking the voters for turning out. The great precious right that we have in this nation is the right to vote, and I appreciate all of them exercising that right.
As the afternoon wore on, tempers flared and Commissioner Lynch was accused of misconduct.
Yo estaba allí y que iba a comer el almuerzo con mi esposo y vino Jerry Lynch con las manos atrás y cuando se paró encima ahí al lado de mi esposo le dio un puño por aquí y me dio un pucho por aquí a mí.
¿Por qué razón le pegó?
Pregúntale, yo no sé inglés, yo no pude hablar con él. Él habló y me dio un pucho.
¿Por qué salió corriendo? ¿Pero por qué le pegó?
Señor, yo no sé por qué me dio, hay que preguntarle a él.
¿De cómo se sintió?
Yo no tuve tiempo de hacer nada. Él le dio a él y me dio aquí y se fue.
Walking over to check the other girl who's giving out the flyers for the campaign for Column B, and as we're walking back, I heard them start yelling. He started yelling at this woman up on top, and he turned around, pushed her, and gave her a shot in the jaw. I walked over and I asked him what was going on. He said, "Oh, I didn't touch her. I didn't touch her. I didn't touch her." And then all this happiness ensued.